How do we understand that? You understand that by thinking about it in a very particular way. Allah is telling you, the same Allah that will make a fire cool, the same Allah that will make a knife refuse to cut, the same Allah that will bring water out of a burning hot desert, the same Allah that can make the most impossibly difficult things easy for Ibrahim is the religion you follow. What problem do you have? You have the same Rabb behind you. So he reminds us of Ibrahim and says, you got it, you got this. This is a religion of your father Ibrahim. هُوَ سَمَّاكُمُ الْمُسْلِمِينَ مِنْ قَبْلُ وَفِي هَذَا He's the one who named you Muslims much before and even now. Even now. And so then finally, he gives us instructions. Where do you get started? You know, you don't go into the job and do the highest level work from the beginning. There's an orientation. Beginning tasks. Where do you start? He says, فَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِاللَّهِ هُوَ مَوْلَاكُمْ He says, establish the prayer. Establish the prayer. What does that mean? You want Allah's strength? Remember that? You want Allah's strength inside you? You don't want to be weak? Then you better not let go of what? You don't let go of your prayer. Your prayer will become your strength. Which is why he says, اِسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَىٰ Seek aid, seek might, seek strength from the prayer. Seek strength. The prayer will make you strong. Never let go of the prayer. Even if you're not feeling it, you pray. Even if you're getting lazy, you pray. Even if you don't feel like it, you pray. Even if your heart isn't in it, you pray. Because if you let go of the prayer, you have become the weaker, weakest and weakest and weakest. Then you have nothing left. أَقِيمُ الصَّلَىٰ Then he says, وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ And give zakat, meaning cleanse your money. Zakat doesn't just mean 2.5%. I know Ramadan, everybody wants to give the zakat. But listen, you can't give zakat on haram money. You gotta make good clean money before you give clean money. You see? You know, sometimes the Muslims are so obsessed with is the chicken halal or not? Who slaughtered it? Where did it come from? Was the blood drained properly? Let me see the certificate. Let me see the certificate of the certificate. Who signed the certificate? Let me find them. Tell me their shoe size. Tell me everything about them. And that same guy who's so obsessed with how the chicken was slaughtered is okay with collecting riba. The same guy is not making payment, is lying about his taxes, cheating people, not giving his customer his due. وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِاللَّهِ Then hold on tight to Allah. Hold on to for dear life to Allah. I'tisam means to hold on for life. I'tisam is when somebody falls off a ship and there's a storm and they're holding on to the chain hanging from the ship, the anchor. Because if they let go, they're going to drown. That's i'tisam. So hold on for dear life to Allah. هُوَ مَوْلَاكُمْ He is your protecting, guarding master. He is your guardian. فَنِعْمَ الْمَوْلَى What an incredible guardian. What an incredible protector. وَنِعْمَ النَّصِيرُ Look at this last name of Allah, and I'll end with this. وَنِعْمَ النَّصِيرُ He says, what an incredible aid. Aid, Nusra in Arabic means when you help someone in war. Like, you know, if somebody says, hey, can you help me? Can you get me a pen? That's not Nusra. That's Musa'ada. That's another word, small help. Or somebody had a flat tire and you gave them help with their tire. That's help. But that's not Nusra. Nusra is our armies being invaded. We're being attacked from all sides. We need reinforcements. And they drop supplies or they send another 1,000 troops. That's called what? Nusra. Like, إِذَا جَاءَ نَصْرُ اللَّهِ وَالْفَتْحِ So when great help, mighty help comes, that's actually called Nusra. And Allah uses His name, Nasir. He says, when you do these things, when you establish the prayer, when you clean up your money matters, and you hold on to Allah in your heart, then you see what an amazing protector He is. And you'll see what kind of amazing help He gives you every single time. Armies and legions of help. Legions of angels showing up to aid you with your problems. Your problem may be this small, Allah's help will be that big. Because He's Nasir. SubhanAllah. That's Allah being Qawi. And Allah giving us His, from His quwwah, from His might, Him aiding us when we hold on to Him.